Your first game in the tournament, what was going through your mind when you went out to bat in the middle?
When I went out to bat, I had a clear mind of what I wanted to do because the game was already, we had a target to chase, so I already had a plan. But before the game, I was a bit nervous. I was under a bit of pressure from the guys saying that I came here for a job, and I feel a bit of pressure on myself. But in all, it was good. We had a target to chase, and we got there.
Lendl, till 3-4 days ago, you were not even. Did you even think you would be here playing in the World T20? And today, it was like they just didn't want to get you out. They kept calling you back.
Yeah, I think today was my day. Every cricketer has his day, and today was my day. I had a bit of luck on my side. I ride my luck, and things went the way I wanted it.
But when did you you know, hear that you're going to come here? Like, what is going through your head on the flight here?
Well, I got the news after the game against Afghanistan game, and the chairman called me, asked me if I was fit to come and play. I said yes, I was fit. I was coming here. I was to leave Friday to come to Mumbai to get ready for IPL, and I saw it as an opportunity to come and get ready for IPL as well. Seeing this as my home ground as well, I know the conditions, and I think I read it well.
Lendl, well done today. You still had Bravo, Sammy and Brathwaite in the dugout. With that kind of batting lineup, do you honestly feel that you can chase down any total with the team that you've got?
I think we have a lot of batting on paper. It's on the day which team performs. We can make 120 a couple of days ago, so batting on paper doesn't say much. I think it's on the day who gets off, and which is the day I got off and I had an opportunity to win the game. Everybody played their part, the batters who bat, and as I said, we got there.
You came on Tuesday. How much sleep have you had? What have you been doing for the last 24 hours?
I think I was well rested for this game. I slept on both flights. I came here, I slept the night, and the morning I had practice. After practice, I slept from 3 p.m. till 10 p.m. Slept again from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. and I'm up. So I was well rested.
Actually, if you see the games slightly, you are more luckier today. Compared to the, otherwise the 192 score was not that easily changeable. It's a batsman pitch, no doubt. But the three no ball, two no ball, no out, and then six which no out. Did that actually affect the game?
I obviously think that swinging our way could have been a different ball game if I had out, a new batter would have been in, and you never know what could have happened.
Has the IPL made you a better player in the sense?
Obviously, it has made me a better player. The amount of games you have in IPL, you constantly playing cricket, and after playing IPL on these pitches, you get to adjust to different strokes and different situations of the game. And playing with guys like Kohli and Dhoni and seeing how they read the game also helps me that when I'm in a situation like how to analyze the way I go about my game.
Lendl, when Chris Gayle went out, I think a lot of people in the crowd might have thought the run chase was over, but with you guys stepping up, do you give yourself a lot of confidence that no total is too big?
Well, I think England will certainly be aware that it is not a one-man show in this team. Chris Gayle didn't get off tonight, but we still managed to get over the line, and that was a big total. And seeing that he didn't perform and we still was able to put up a fight and win the game with both his pair shows a lot of character from our players.
And I know it's still very raw, but England on Sunday, what do you make of them? And you guys must be full of confidence heading into that game.
I think we shouldn't be overconfident. As I say, it's on the day which team plays better. We have to go to Calcutta and analyze the situation of the game when that comes. The conditions would be different, I'm sure. It wouldn't be a perfect batting track like what we got today. From watching the previous games back home, I saw the ball was turning in Calcutta, and that didn't happen today, so I think that played into our hands, so we have to see how it goes on Sunday.
Lendl, could you talk about Jonathan Charles' contribution to this victory, because you had a very important partnership with him?
Yes, he took a lot of pressure off myself. Getting those boundaries, he was in. He made use of getting in. He read the conditions well as well. I think he batted perfectly in the situation.
At what point did the 12th or 13th over? What point of the chase did you think that it's under control? And what did you make of the Indian bowling also?
At no point I thought that we had it under control, because as with a wicket fall, you never know. But the bowling was suspect, I think. They had Nehran Bumrah, who was two fast bowlers, but not express pace. And I think that every one of our players are match winners in our team. Sami to bat, Bravo to bat, Russell came in, he played his part, Ramdin still to bat. I think we have a lot of batting power. And with the batting that we have, I think any total anyone make, we can chase it. We always back ourselves to chase totals.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you.